in Virginia Mayo and whatever. Now, it's quite appropriate that on board this ship of exploration today that we have music. The Seekers, that works like The Seekers. We're talking about The Seekers. Back together again, guys. Thank you very much for being here. Judith, what's it like being back in the spotlight? There's your album doing so well on the charts, whatever. Back.
Yeah, we're really thrilled. The video's number 3 at the moment, and we're looking forward to our concert in March.
Well, you guys obviously were apart for longer than you were together. 25 years apart, what, six, seven years together?
We had 4 years. We were based in England. Actually, a lot of English people thought that we were English, but we were actually Australian.
I didn't know you were Australian. Yeah,
well,
there you go.
We're Aussies.
Any regrets now? Not when you look back over that 25 years. You sort of say that was time wasted.
I think the thing is that our music's become so much more valued by everybody during the 25 years that it gave us a lot of a thrill to get together and have a reunion. As well as everybody else.
And you're going to Britain in a few weeks' time, aren't you?
We are, yes. We're really looking forward to it. We're doing 5 big shows in Wembley, particularly in London, and other big arenas, Sheffield and Brighton, Cardiff, and Birmingham is the other
okay,
one.
Okay, you've got all those old favourites. What are you going to sing for us this morning?
We're going to do George. Everybody loves Excellent. George.
Well, we'll enjoy listening to it. Thank you very much, Dave.
I thought we were going to lose the sound and I was going to have to sing it for you. But you're all right, you've been safe. If you'd like to go and see The Seekers though, they're actually touring the UK and I've got some dates for them here. On the 23rd of March, they're going to be at Sheffield Arena. On the 25th of March, Birmingham NEC. On the 26th of March, they're at Wembley Arena. On the 28th of March, they're in Cardiff at the arena there. And on the 29th of March, they're in Brighton. So if you can get along to see them, it'll be a good night. I've always had a soft spot for The Seekers.